Many aircraft and airships have had both tractor and pusher propellers. But the German Dornier 335, called the Arrow, represented a particularly unusual approach. The Arrow's propellers were placed at opposite ends of the aircraft, each powered by its own engine. It therefore had twice the power of a single-engine aircraft without the high frontal area and drag of a twin-engine plane. At the time, the concept seemed bizarre, but it worked very well. In fact, the Arrow was one of the fastest piston engine designs of World War II, with a top speed of 470 miles an hour. Its cruciform tail had upper and lower fins and rudders. Its lower fin helped protect the rear propeller from fouling the ground during takeoff. The 335 was produced in two versions, a single-seat fighter and a two-seat night fighter. Both would have been formidable adversaries.